我妈已经三天没有打我了，三天没有打我了，哎。
昨天我的爱我的水果
I'm gonna pray. Ma'am. Okay.
That is absolute.
I do want me.
You comfy there, bud?
Meow. Meow.
Talking to the moon.
Man, this look pretty good, man. Where your clothes at?
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad.
What the fuck? This is trash. You see this?
Da 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 da
No! Oh my god!
We chill, okay?
God damn it. Avery, hey!
Mino, Mino, amorino, non avrai un fratellino, ma avrai una sorellina che sarà la nostra principessina. Mino, Mino,
Walter.
We are taking turns sitting in the back seat. Everybody else sat in the back seat.
I think I'll do a wrap around. Wrap around.
And take you in. Okay? Come on.
Are you part dog?
You like it? What? Did you just pull your fist up?
Stop the music.
Gandalf has this thing where she'll get into really yelly moods and she'll just shout and shout and shout at us and will not stop no matter what, except recently we figured out that the absolute best way to deal with this is to pick Gandalf up like a disobedient football and just carry her around while we go about what we were doing in the first place. It works like a charm.
When your toddler comes running into the house saying they found something in the backyard,
oh my gosh!
I expect dead frog, not three kittens!
And I think I was in shock because I literally thought someone just dumped them there.
Literally, it was like they appeared out of thin air.
It's a cat!
So, of course, my first instinct was to scoop him up and take him inside.
Whose babies are these?
Then a scary thought came across my mind. Does this make me an abuelita?
Cat?
Okay, no, they're definitely not her. She does not have a maternal bone in her body. Also, she's spayed. So we did get the kitties something to eat and drink, and then I did call the animal shelter. One of them was very timid, but they all seemed pretty healthy, which tells me that mom is probably around, and they need to go back outside.
Aw,
just as little Lola's getting attached.
Go
So your mommy can come get you, okay?
I mean, it's okay. We all forget our kids at the pickup line, right? I gotta admit, it was not easy putting them back out where I think they came from. I mean, I found them in my yard, but they probably came from this wooded area back here. But these little gatitos didn't get the memo, and they kept coming back in through the fence. So I thought if I'm gonna give Mom every chance to come pick them up, I might as well make them comfy. With water and some moistened dry food.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. It doesn't look that good to me either.
And so I tried very hard to give them their space. I did do a little spying, of course, just to make sure they were safe. I only saw one of them go inside the cat casita. I had to keep Teddy inside all day, and I heard through the neighborhood grapevine that a few stray cats do work the street at night.
So I guess they're camping out. But if they're still there in the morning, I have to take them in, right?
Hello, everyone.
God damn it.
Johnny! Get down! Stupido!
No, I'm not. I'm a chicken. Hello.
Hiya.
Ay, Miguel.
Hey.
Miguel.
Hey. Oh.
Si, boy, la pelouse. T'exagères.
Billy, careful!
Hi, I'm just here to check into my
she's going. And then bam! She got hit by a big ass truck.